Hey loves, it's your girl jsuqt coming at you guys with another video. I was actually just, I'm about to straighten up my hair, but then it dawned on me that it has been 3 years since I've had a relaxer. I haven't had a relaxer in 3 freaking years, you guys. Like, that's a long time for me not to have had a relaxer. And so yeah, I decided to film a get ready with me video. Yeah, I just got done, my hair's like been detangled, so like it's really, really big. I let it air dry a little bit and then I started detangling it, and so now I'm going to blow dry it. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. I've never recorded a get ready with me video, but I decided to go ahead and record one because getting ready to go out for a little bit. So yeah, it's probably gonna take me a minute, but anyway, so yeah, this is gonna be my get ready with me video from start to finish, from yeah to glam, if you will. This is my before. I look a freaking hot mess. And yeah, you guys will see my after in a couple of seconds, so stay tuned. Bye.
Thank you. miles away, I won't delay, my love, it's true. Let me show and prove.
I will walk from LA to Chicago, wherever you want me.
Hope you guys enjoy getting ready with me. It's a very, very, very long process for me to get ready to do anything because I have to get fabulous, of course. Even though, I mean, I wake up fabulous, but like throughout the day takes a little bit of work for me to go from that. To this. So I hope you guys enjoyed my very first get ready with me. It'll probably be a minute before I do another like get ready with me. The next one I'll probably do will probably be doing my curly hair, not going from curly to straight, but just doing my curly hair however I decide to do my curly hair, which is something very, very rare. I rarely do my curly hair. But yeah, you guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Thanks to all my lovely subscribers. You guys are amazingly amazing. And yes, I did recolor my hair. It is a lot more red, which I love. I love my red hair, and in the sun it looks even more red. Fabulousness. But anyway, like I said, thanks to all my lovely subscribers. You guys are amazingly amazing. And thanks so much for watching this video and staying with me and, you know, just appreciating me for being me, crazy or not. So yeah, like I said, I don't think I said it. I probably already said it. Thanks to all my lovely subscribers. You guys are amazingly amazing. And until next time, bye y'all.